Hello. Given a choice, what would you want for your children? Success or happiness? In this video, we are going to talk about positive education that makes it possible for children to have both success and happiness in their lives at the same time. What do you most want for your child? Most parents would say happiness, well-being, peace, contentment. In short, they wish well-being for the children. And what do the schools teach? What do they teach in the schools? They teach academic skills, arithmetic, discipline, achievement. In schools, they prepare you with the skills for the workplace. These skills are needed, no doubt, but one should also learn how to be happy and peaceful in life. We want our children to flourish in life. So, will it not be good if they are taught how to flourish along with reading, writing, and arithmetic in schools? Positive education combines traditional education with modern positive psychology. It blends the best practices of conventional education with the principles of positive psychology. Academic research has proven that positive education is beneficial for the students. It reduces their stress and trains them in positive skills like positive health, positive engagement. It helps them develop positive emotions, find them a purpose and meaning in life. It helps them build positive relationships. And it also ultimately helps them in positive accomplishments. So, positive education strengthens the success or accomplishment part of traditional education, and it also gives children health, happiness, peace, and well-being. I would strongly recommend positive education to be implemented at your schools. Wish you all the best. Be happy and stay blessed.